fires.
Fine.
Flash, I have a bad feeling about this.
Fine, fine, fine!
Halt, intruders! You dare to steal from us?
No, we just wanted to...
Silence! What's this? A metal man with no heart? What a loveless horror!
This was not part of the plan, but we must defend ourselves.
So, they're actually attacking us, right? It's not just me being scared?
There. We need to block that portal to stop their attack.
Good idea. One of them could try and steal my mask or something.
Thank you.
Hey, Manhunter! Don't leave us here!
Do not fret. I will destroy the power source to lower the force field. Now to find a way inside. Perhaps the energy beam from that statue can help.
No fair! I want a statue!
You have a statue! Back in the Hall of Justice!
I want that one too.
Yeah. flash.
I doubt that it's unprotected.
Now that's something I should be scared of!
Having a pet like that would be awesome! I want one!
That force field. We're trapped.
Trapped? Oh no! Game over!
Remain calm, Cyborg. We need to find a way to fight that beast. The creature appears to have a weakness for romance.
I hope you're not suggesting we ask it out.
Back. It's mine!
No! It's back again! You said this place wouldn't be scary, Manhunter! And I believed you!
Cyborg. We must try and remain calm and concentrate on the task at hand.
Thank you.
quite a wild emotion to tame.
Greetings, Star Sapphire. I bring word from Hal Jordan. We need your help in reverting the damage done by Brainiac to the planet Earth.
Anything for Hal. Lead the way.
Mine! 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 Mine!